So determining the numerical value of k is not going to be too difficult because 3 of the 4 answers is 16.4, so it's got to be 16.4.